So if you own a case MXM 175, 190, any MXM, then you probably have needed to service it and change parts. And I recently serviced the engine in a major overhaul, and in that connection I had the front suspension taken apart, and I needed to do a suspended front axle calibration. And there it says you need a diagnostic tool. That diagnostic tools run some money. And essentially it is just a switch that is normally closed, a push button switch where you push it, then you open the circuit. And when it's not pushed, the circuit is closed. So I started the wiring schematics and the diagrams and found out that the connector called C125, which is the service diagnostics connector for the suspension system and the transmission, I think, as well. But I know there's another service connector. There's a white and a black. And the black one is the 125. And here you can see that I have run through the diagrams and looked up the ports. And connection 7 is called service switch. And that is pin number 7 in the plug, and pin number 8, that is, as far as I can tell, a constant positive. So if you want to make your own service connector, find a little switch, rather a push button that is normally closed, meaning that it has, when you don't touch it, there's a circuit running through it, or get an old household on-off switch. I think that this is smart because then I can do certain things. Then you plug one wire into connector 7, another wire into connector 8. It's the same with the other white plug here, 7 and 8. Those are the two you need to connect. And if you then, I don't remember, I think this is on now. Then if you turn the tractor on, light is teasing me here. So that was not it. So it didn't go into service. Yeah, and the tractor doesn't only have 76 hours. For some reason, it reset at around 7,000 hours. So it's 7,076. So, well, then you make sure now there is a circuit to connect switch pin 7 and pin 8. Pin 7 and pin 8 is connected and running through this. Now, if you turn on the power, you will see it says a lot of stuff. Amongst other things, you can go into the service menu. And if you want to switch over to H1, which is necessary to do the front axle calibration, you can see here, now I'm touching my household switch, removing the circuit, and putting it on again. So that was one cycle on and off. And now it's into calibration. And now I could do the calibration, turn the tractor on, etc., etc., and push this button 3 times, and it calibrated, and my front suspension worked again. So that is the easy, no cost, cheap diagnostic tool 38000488. This is what it does. This is what's costing all those money. I just removed the isolation and wrapped the wire around and put it in pin number 7 and pin number 8. That is how you do it. And then if you remove the circuit, turn the ignition off and turn it on again, it is out of diagnostic system. So that is how you do it.